Let's take an object, or a place, a behavior, or a brand, or a tradition, or a technology. Think about it. Is there anything that annoys you about it? Okay, I want you to focus on it.
Wollen wir ein Brot kaufen?
Now, find a comparison and take a word from that comparison that could replace the name of the original object.
Wollen wir ein Brot kaufen?
Ein Ziegelstein?
Ja, genau, den Ziegelstein.
Now, stop using the old name and keep using the new name.
Der gute Bio-Ziegelstein.